I'm Nick Bohr here in Appleton, where the damage is still being dealt with from tornadoes the other night. You can see here, this is a crew from the Milwaukee area working to restore power. More than 20,000 people are still without power. In fact, they tell us that their goal is to have 90% of the power restored by tomorrow night, but that'll still mean thousands of customers without power into the weekend. We're continuing to follow this story as it develops here in Appleton. You can check in with us on WISN.com here, as well as WISN 12 News.